వందేహం శ్రీగురు శ్రీయుత పదకమలం. This is a conversation between Maharaj Parikshit and Sukadev Goswami. Maharaj Parikshit, 5,000 years ago, he was the emperor of the whole world. Formerly, up to 5,000 years ago, the whole world was being controlled and ruled over by kings whose capital was Hastinapur, New Delhi. There was only one flag, only one ruler, one scripture, Vedic scripture, and the Aryans, Arya, they were the civilized persons. You, Europeans, Americans, you are also Aryans, Indo-European stock, Maharaj Jajasi, grandson of Maharaj Parikshit. He gave to his two sons the portion of Eastern Europe, Greek and Roman. That is the history. Mahabharata. Mahabharata means Great India. So, there was no different religion. One religion, Vedic religion. Vedic religion means to accept the Supreme Personality of Godhead as the Supreme Personal Absolute Truth. This is Vedic religion. Those who have read Bhagavad Gita, it is said there in the 15th chapter, Vedaishta sarvai ahamiva vedyam. Vedic knowledge means to understand God. This is Vedic. Later on, with the progress of Kali Yuga, Kali Yuga means the dark age or the sinful age or the age for argument, unnecessary talks and fight. This is called Kali Yuga. That is going on. Since the last 5,000 years, the Kali Yuga has begun, and the beginning of Kali Yuga was cow slaughter. When Maharaj Parikshit was touring all over the world, he saw one black man was attempting to kill one cow. And Maharaj Parikshit saw this, and immediately the cow was trembling for being slaughtered. And Maharaj Parikshit saw, who is this man trying to kill a cow in my kingdom? So immediately he took his sword, that is Kshatriya. Kshatriya means that khat means injury. And Trayate, it is called Kshatriya. There are persons who want to do harm to others. It has increased now. But during the time of Maharaj Parikshit's time, it was not allowed. The king is responsible. The government is responsible that any one of his subject, either animal or man, he is not disturbed. He feels secure of his property, of his person. And it is the duty of Kshatriya to save, to protect. This was the system of government. So that's a long story. The Parikshit Maharaj was very pious. That was the system. Hare Krishna.